This is your power sometimes for you at 28. I'm going to show you how to have a simple voice on video and monitor half animation. One of them is on my credit page. As you can see, it's not completely finished. I'm going to file. Then I'm going to import. Put import stage, put import video. It will go into the keyframes. Import input video, and all I'm going to do is look for the photo, click on embed, click on next, make sure they're all right, click on next again, and it should just import it, and place it in the right place. And as you can see, extends to the end of the video. So I'll just make it longer. So it actually shows the whole video. It should just play the video. I suppose it actually embeds it, so it's on the other side. And I've been done before, so it's watching.